And she's quite a story. She's been in the international news the last 4 or 5 months. And she loves it here. She's our newest dolphin resident. The concern our vets have on a long-term basis, if she swims side to side like she is and continues to do that, the concern is that's not the way her spine was meant to be taken care of. We announced a consortium of industry professionals mid-April that will help develop the tail for winter, if it can be done. We have the major prosthetics global leader, we have the former head vet of SeaWorld, a lot of major players in the industry working to develop a possible tail for her. The idea behind the tail is basically to get her back swimming to normal, at least for a few hours a day, the way dolphins are supposed to, which would be good therapy for her. That is winter being winter. She's just playing right now. That's hide and go seek. She'll spit water at you, she'll wave at you, she'll hide from you. If you go in the water, she'll play with you for as long as you want. She just loves having people around. The tail is a very unique, interesting scenario. This is a very unique technology that has to be done because winter has nothing to attach the possible tail to. So developing basically kind of a suction technology to make it slide on her and stay. There'll be a lot of high-tech research behind that, and it's kind of pretty much one step at a time as we develop it.
Do to help you at your charity?
Well, first of all, we thank you guys for your great support. Yeah, you guys are a great organization. I'm excited to see you guys take off. You're doing some great things. So you guys are going to be a dominant player very soon, no doubt. So thank you for your willingness to help. We take public donations. If people go to our website, which is seawinter.com, it's S-E-E and the word winter for the dolphin, seawinter.com. There's a number of ways they can help out. They can adopt our animals actually online. They can become a member. They can make a variety of donation types. They can send their kids to summer camp. A lot of ways it helps support what we do. But going to our website is probably the best way to do that. And again, it's seawinter.com is the actual website.